Brett Lyon is exactly the kind of guy the Kelowna Rockets have needed this season, a big banger up front. The 6'2", 195-pounder brings a blend of size, tenacity, and truculence to the forward ranks, a guy Brian Burke would like, and a style of play that has, at times, been in short supply here this season.
I believe I can bring a physical role for sure, and I like to be on offense and be a good two-way player, also playing in the defensive zone and keeping the puck out of the net and putting the puck in the other team's net.
Yeah, I think Brett's a guy that, he's big, he's physical, he can muck it up in the corners. I think, with the fact that we're a pretty young team, I think it makes everybody a little bit bigger and a little bit braver when he's in the lineup, and he's definitely proven that the first few games he's played.
I love watching Darcy Tucker growing up. Yeah, I love the way he plays. He does a little bit of everything. He's gritty. He's a hard-nosed guy, and that's how I like to play.
With a goal, two assists, and three fights, Lyon has already made an impact in five games with Kelowna. On the year, he's been in 10 scraps, and this is his third season. He's put up over 100 minutes in penalties.
Yeah, I've worked hard for my reputation in this league, kind of doing a little bit of everything, being in people's faces and playing that physical game, make sure I got that rough style and everyone's aware of it while I'm out there.
Of course, you're not afraid to drop the gloves. You've been known to do that a bit.
Yeah, that's not a problem.
Well, we're pretty happy with the way he's played. He's a hard worker. He hits. He's gotten a couple fights. He scored. I mean, I don't know what else we can ask for. So, and he's fit pretty well here with the players, and he seems like a very good kid. So he's a good addition for us.
The left-shooting left winger is certainly familiar with the BC Division, having played with both the Giants and the Blazers when the one-time Rockets fan learned to loathe the team he once cheered for.
Kind of style I play, I definitely didn't get along with my opponents, but things change once you're playing on that team, that's for sure.
The Grand Forks native was acquired from Moose Jaw for two late-round Bantam picks. He goes from a contending team to a mediocre one, but he comes closer to home.
It's definitely got its ups and downs, but I've always wanted to be a Kelowna Rocket, so I'm pretty happy about that, happy to be in Kelowna.
Is that because you grew up near here?
Yeah, I always grew up watching the Rockets, and I've kind of based myself out of this area for the last few years, and it's kind of a hometown to me now.
Lyon's never been much of a lamplighter. He has only 20 career goals spread over 4 years, but he has only played one full season due to a number of injuries throughout his career.
Yeah, I ran into a couple of injury problems the last couple of years, and I haven't been able to put together a real full season quite yet, but playing most of the games, and hopefully this year's the year.
Lyon comes to a team that has struggled at home this season, but his style of play should make opponents feel a little less friendly in the confines of Prospero Place. A loss to the league worst Everett Silvertips in his home debut has given him a taste of what ails Kelowna at home.
Not too sure at the moment, but I think that if we come out and work hard like we did last night, that things are going to go our way here.
He's definitely a guy that can change the game or give you an uplift with a big hit or a fight or a goal even. I mean, we're hoping that it'll get our guys going, and at home has been a concern for us. There's no doubt we don't play with the same jam or same intensity or excitement at home as we do on the road for some reason.
Lyon is one of the oldest players in the league, turning 21 on January 23rd. As a result of the trade, the Rockets had to drop 20-year-old defenseman Kevin Smith. For more on Brett Lyon and all his teammates, check out KelownaRockets.com. Yeah!